World Cup is a different emotion, it's a different feeling, and you can sense that build-up. You know, there's that.